for honor.
Hey guys, it's me again. I know, 2 days in a row, right? Wow. Another For Honor video. Me using the Peacekeeper and some 1v1s. I love that character. I think it's the best one in the game. But, I put in screenshots to see if it can actually go over my voice or whatever before the game starts, but I don't know. I hope you like the screenshots anyway. Yeah. These videos I've been posting on the Peacekeeper are when I'm just still getting used to it. I'm like prestige 4 level something, I forget. I haven't played in a while. But, yeah. Prestige 4 level something. And I'm almost prestige 5 with like 80 something gear score. But I love this character. Just because it's fast and does a lot of damage. And if once you know how to block it, like block attacks, you're pretty good. I made it so like if I block a certain amount of attacks or get hit a certain amount of times, I get my revenge mode in like no time. And my attack's all the way up, so I do some major damage. I can survive like 4-on-1s or whatever. I think I have a video saved of me doing something like that. I'm not sure. If not, I'll post a video of me doing one. But I'm pretty sure I have a video of me surviving like me versus 4 or 5 or 6 people because I keep hearing up their teammates. And people are awake. So you're gonna hear noise in the background probably because I don't have a good microphone. And I'm not in like a little room because I'm not a big YouTuber yet. I don't think I'll ever be, but, you know. Gotta keep doing it. I don't have, like, padded rooms or anything. I'm just talking normally. People just barge in without knowing. So, yeah, I hope you enjoy the last few clips. And like and subscribe, and I'll try to do more videos at night.
Oh, shit.
That was my phone. But yeah, I'll try to do more videos at night where people are asleep and not much noise. Yeah, that's it. So, hope you enjoy the video. Make sure to leave a like and subscribe.
Round 3.
round one. Round two. Round three.
For honor.